健身气功，早饮养生功十二寒。
帮我拿一下，别关
了。预备式，并步站立，掌别抡圆，前缘起定，开步悬臂，蹲腿按掌，偏膝悬臂，掌握。
Okay, so this is the so-called Dao Yin technique.
和按
In the screen there, we see several, actually more than 40 of them. Archaeologists already discovered them from the 2,000-year-old Han Dynasty grave. In today's Hunan province, the city of Changsha, very famous by the way, which belonged to a elite lady in the 1st century BCE. That's about 2,100 years ago. We can see how well established this tradition is in Chinese everyday life. So in fact, there was a long-term transformation starting from about 1,800 years ago, a very famous Chinese author, Hua Zuo, imitated five kinds of animals and adopted this similar kind of health preservation technique. Later on in the Ming Dynasty, that was about 600 years ago, the Chinese society started to have a very popular literature, massively printed, circulated across the whole empire. And even peasants in villages were able to get access to these kind of books.
Thank you.
感谢刚才这个团体呢，同我哋系进行咗呢个导引嘅表演啦。咁而家呢，跟住落嚟就系会有八段锦嘅表演。接下来呢，我们有八段锦的这个表演。 Next, we will have the 八段锦. It's a very famous Chinese qigong practice, aiming for good health and qi. It means the body circulation of the blood, and also from your qi to the whole body to keep a healthy lifestyle. So let's welcome and have another round of applause.
Ciao. 转正，摇头摆尾去心火，上坡下岸。起身，右倾，左旋，摇头摆尾，起身，左倾，右旋，摇头摆尾，两手攀足护肾腰，侧举下按，上举下握，反穿摩运，还拳怒目增气意，开步冲拳，抓握，回收，边百病消，体肿，边足，皮，边，皮，边，两掌外开，合于腹前。手下握，练功结束。
非常感谢各位长者的精彩演出，我们可以看得到他们常年的修炼真的是精神矍铄，让我们也见识到了中国传统养生学的魅力。